Although golf was originally restricted to wealthy, overweight Protestants, today it's open to anybody who owns hideous clothing. By Dave Barry.